And it's been 10 years since then, and I don't think any of us thought this was going to last longer than about 6 months. So thank you guys so much for allowing us to stick around for 10 years. We appreciate it. I don't think it's any big secret that anybody that follows us, follows what we do. A lot of times the music we put out is not what you would call right down the middle of the road country music. It sometimes veers a little bit to the left, a little bit to the right. I love country music, but I also love rock and roll and blues and R&B. And what's been cool about the last 10 years is you guys, everybody here in Texas at Country Radio, you guys have allowed us to do it our way, and I appreciate that more than you'll ever know, so thank you guys very much. And that was never more apparent to me than last year. We released a new album. There was a song that we wanted to put out, and nobody that works in my camp thought that this was a good idea to be a single. Not my management, not the record company. Nobody that I worked with. We put this song out because I believed in it and that I wanted it to do well. This was another one of those that was just a little bit left of center. And I put this song out because I thought it was a huge hit and you guys proved me right. So if y'all are ready and y'all are good and warmed up, let's play this thing.
I'm gonna rock it all night, baby.